very unique dress for yourself that nobody has for a dance party? Today, I'm gonna show you a very simple way to transform a simple leotard into a very sexy dance costume. You don't have to know all the complicated cutting and sewing techniques, just some simple steps and you're ready to rock the party with this shiny and sexy dress. In fact, this is a dance costume I made for myself for my coming up dance competition. But hey, that doesn't mean you can't wear it to the dance party, right? So here are the basic things you need to prepare to make this sexy off-shoulder tassel dress. Getting the basic leotard. You can easily buy any basic leotard from any dance supply website. I bought it from discount dance supply, super fitting and stretchable. If you don't know how to cut and sew a dress, the easiest way is to find some ready-made leotard or even monokini swimwear are fine too. Sketches are extremely important in fashion design. Once you have your leotard, you need to decide what kind of designs you want to go for. I drew few, but I'm gonna go for the bias length tassels at the bottom of this dress. To make this fringe skirt for the leotard, you need to buy extra fabric that has the same color and the best is the same material too. And lastly, you need some basic tools like scissors, ruler, pins, fabric glues, package of Swarovski crystal, and a sewing machine. And to add more dramatic look to this dress, I'm gonna add on some gobi trims all over the dress to make it more shiny and sexy. To make the fringe skirt for the dress, I'm gonna cut the gold fabric into many different small pieces. To make it easier, the width of the fringe should be equal to the ruler width. You need to make at least 2 layers of the fabric fringe to cover the bottom of the leotard, but don't put in too many because it's gonna make the dress become very heavy after you add on the beach ring. Now, it's time to apply all the fabric fringes you've cut onto the leotard. You can use the sewing pins to hold each fringe and sew them on all together once done, or you can glue directly each fringe to the leotard. Initially, I thought of sewing them, but in the end, using glue is so much easier and faster. The entire process will probably take about an hour or less to finish, but trust me, it's really fun thing to do from the beginning to the end, especially when you are about to see the shape of the dress. It really looks amazing. Now you have the basic form of the dress. To give more style and statement for this dress, I'm gonna cut all the unwanted fringes from the left to the right to create the bias length at the bottom. And you can see the dress is in much better shape now. Next, I'm going to cut the gobi trims into smaller pieces and use glue to stick them randomly all over the dress. I forgot how long it took me to finish this, but I remember exactly how I felt when I looked at the final result. It's absolutely amazing.
Sé que cambiaron hoy por ti mi sentimientos. Será mejor que piense en mí.
Lastly, that is my favorite part, putting up the crystals onto the dress. You need an applicator for these jobs. You can simply buy it in any shop that sells hot brick crystals. I'm putting up the big crystal for the neckline to make the dress more stand out and the smaller ones randomly all over the dress. This job needs a lot of patience, seriously, but once you finish it, you'll feel totally satisfied because the dress will turn out so beautifully and shiny. Basically, this is a dance costume that is suitable for Latin dances like rumba, cha-cha, samba. But if you want to wear this dress for any other party and dinner and dance, I suggest you to choose some other fabric like spandex, and other colors like black, red, pink, blue. And you don't have to put a lot of big string on it, just a big crystal on the neckline will do. So that's how I make my own dance costumes. Hope you enjoy the video and good luck!